That's the only movie people are talking about.
Is it?
What
now?
Did you think?
I thought it was great. I thought it was very Portland, actually. It was funny, but very necessary.
Sir, did you see Trannysnatchers at all?
I have been watching Trannysnatchers all my life, but this was the first time that I ever experienced anything quite like that.
Hey, what did you think?
Yeah, it was really good. It was great. The sets were awesome, and the costumes were awesome.
The music was good.
The special effects were gnarly. Yeah, it was good.
Do you have a favorite character?
I like the medium in the basement with the mask and the pumpkin mask.
Do you think there should be a sequel?
Absolutely.
You just come out of the film?
Yes.
Can you tell me what you thought?
It's amazing. It's way better than the previews 2 years ago that I saw.
Awesome.
So, fucking loved it.
Loved it?
Yeah, absolutely.
Would you like to see more?
I would always see more. Absolutely. I would love to see all the bloopers. I think that would be the best part.
That's a great idea.
Yeah, the bloopers would be freaking amazing.
Thank you. Please, tell us what you thought of the movie.
Well, epic's kind of overrated, but it was pretty epic.
So what did you guys think of the movie?
I loved it.
Loved it?
Oh yeah.
Yeah?
It was amazing.
Any special favorite part that you did?
I kept waiting for my favorite part and it kept getting better, seriously.
Yeah.
Cool. Awesome.
It was amazing. Really well done.
5 stars?
Yeah.
Okay.
6 stars.
Yeah. 6 stars. Alright,
not very eloquent.
Thank you.
Will you have nightmares?
Of drag queens, yes.
Okay.
Yes. I'm terrified of drag queens.
That's
now.
Acceptable, though.
Yeah.
Okay, well, thank you.
Glad
you liked it.
It's awesome. Great movie. I've been invited to, like, 3 of these, like, lesser-known films that my friends have produced or whatever, and this is the best of the 3 I've seen in the last month, so.
Awesome. So did you have a favorite part or a favorite character?
The best part was definitely the end, without a doubt.
I haven't seen it yet.
Oh, okay.
Say anything else. Awesome, the end.
The ending was amazing.
Okay, cool. Thank you. Hi. What did you think of the movie?
I thought it was great.
Really?
Yeah.
Do you have any favorite parts?
I liked the sex scene between the officer and Nandi. That was great.
Oh, what did you guys think of it?
I thought it was awesome. I love all of the characters in that movie, and it was absolutely brilliant.
Did you have a favorite part?
My favorite part was the very first part when they captured the first guy and then they like opened the doors and then like chainsawed him. I was like, all right, I'm in.
So, awesome.
Yeah, absolutely.
Okay, so great movie. You'd want to see more?
I would absolutely love to see more.
Okay, yes. Cool. Thank you.
It
was great. It was very John Waters meets Buffy the Vampire Slayer.
You heard it first here. Did you have a favorite scene?
Maybe the behemoth coming all over them when they had blood drenched all over them.
It's the only way to do it.
I mean, there's too many to tell, right?
Oh, yeah.
It was all titillating. And
titillating.
Wonderful.
Ma'am, did you see the Trannysnatchers?
Fabulous.
You did?
Oh my God, I loved it.
You loved it?
Of course I did.
Did you have a favorite part?
Hard to say.
Character.
Oh, possibly the live animals, the crabs.
Would you see it again?
I'd love to see it again.
What did you think of it?
I thought it was amazing.
Amazing.
Yes. I've been excited for it for a long time. So came down from Seattle, had a dress up.
Awesome.
To see it.
Cool.
It was great.
Thank you.
If they offered you a part in a sequel, would you take it?
Of course.
Okay.
All right.
I could be the church lady.
Yeah, you could be her sister that comes out for revenge.
Did you guys come out of Trannysnatchers? What did you guys think?
I loved it. I laughed so hard I'm still like crying. It was amazing. It was really good.
You laughed and cried.
Five stars.
I thought it was an aggressive presentation, and I thought that the acting was good.
It's universal. It speaks to people on a number of different levels that I feel is entirely evocative of the human experience.
Brilliant.
Yes. So,
thank you very much.
Thank you.
The storyline was something like I've never seen before. So everybody should go and see it.
Good. Bring your kids, bring your friends' kids. It's really good.
Yeah.
That's going to be at the way end.